try to find ways to pray for our military personnel, our veterans, many times during the year, to recognize them two or three times in worship services. But this particular song, Lord, which encompasses all the branches of service, moves our hearts and brings tears to our eyes as we think about those who did not come home. We thank you for these who are home, for the men and women who are serving now, and we ask you to bless them, bless the families of all of these. And Father, help us to take very seriously our duty as patriots to stand for right and wrong and freedom and liberty and for the values of this nation that these men and women have served for and fought for and died for. And oh God, may we never let politics get in the way of doing what is right for the future of this country. Because Lord, just as Jesus Christ shed his blood that we might have spiritual freedom, men and women have shed their blood and risked their lives that we might have the freedoms we enjoy in this country. And oh God, we need to be revived to stand up for those things. Help us to do that. Forgive us of our sins. Bless our continuing worship. In Christ's name, amen. All of you may be saved.